Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. This is 9th Legion. Let's play some more Dragon Age Inquisition. So, we've encountered a roving band of Dalish, who are, you know, okay with us. They're not too pissed off that I was tomb raiding their ancestors and all that. And we've got a lot of people to talk to, actually. So there might be a few quests to pick up from here. Now, we did have some inventory problems, but I have managed to deal with that. I sawed off a bunch of stuff. I took a trip quick back to Skyhold. And that actually sorted stuff out for us. And I can actually see demons over there. Wow. Okay. You guys didn't choose a great campsite. I mean, there's literally demons on the other side of the water. I wouldn't set up camp in view
May
of demons.
Oh,
hello.
Plains, if you come across a golden hound, I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
Okay. Sure. A golden hallow? I could...
I've never heard of a golden
hallow.
Yeah. Legend is not well known, even among the people. We call her Hanno Gillen, the Pathfinder. In times of great need, she comes to show us the way.
Okay. And people would... Yeah, I mean, it's a golden deer. People kill those kind of things all the time.
Hunt your Hala?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in gem markets, I hear. And if they were gold.
Yeah, they a hunter would totally not pass up on that opportunity. Okay, we'll keep an eye out for that. No worries. Can I talk to you, lady? No, you're busy doing stuff. We've already spoken to him. So let's actually head into the camp itself. What do we have? Nyssa? Amalian? Who are you? Lorenel? Wow, there's actually five people to talk to. Okay. Let's have a chat.
Valorant. Where are you?
I don't know. Who's Valorant?
Who's Valorant?
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice.
Okay.
He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. Athol's mercy. If anything's happened.
Okay. Gotta go find someone's missing brother, have I? Elganan, the Allfather. That's a bit long, so I won't slow down the start of this episode by reading it, but... Feel free to pause the video and check it out at your own leisure. Okay, what else we got? Something else to read? Ooh, there's a cave back here? Ooh, cool. Mithil, the Great Protector. Again, feel free to pause and read at your own leisure. You know, do it in your own time, not my time. I ain't got time for this. Master Taniel. What makes you a master? Oh god, are you a traitor? God damn it, I had to go all the way back to Skyhold because I couldn't find a trader and there's one back here. Damn it.
Are you a merchant of some sort?
I am Taniel, the clan's craftsman. Leather, iron bark. These are my specialities. However, Keeper Howen has forbidden trade with outsiders we do not know or trust.
Ah. Okay, so I could actually... Okay, so I can't trade with you right now, but if I get enough favour, I can. Well, let's see if Lorinel has anything for me.
Called the Herald of Andraste.
Yep, that's me.
I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition.
Why did you get up and walk away from me?
Amongst the Dalish.
Ah, well, cool.
Talk. What do they say exactly?
Well, the clans are worried about what this might mean for us. The Dalish, that is. No matter what they say, your Inquisition is the only thing trying to help the world. I wish I could be a part of that.
Ooh.
You want to join the Inquisition?
It won't happen. Keeper Howard won't allow it. Doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
Okay, I could try and convince him.
I could try to convince your Keeper.
You could try.
Okay.
I'll take my leave.
So we definitely want to get some favour with these people. Hello, Nyssa. You look troubled, my dear.
You seem troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of her. And we lack materials to repair the arrivals. I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger.
Okay. Read your ledger. Sure, let me just go read this lady's diary. Spindleweed's getting scarce. Gather and find and deliver 5 bushels of spindleweed. I probably have that already.
You brought supplies. If you could store them in that chest, I would be grateful.
Oh, okay. Where's the chest? Why can't I just give them to you? I mean, seriously? Oh, there's a chest right there. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's more stuff. Can I... Why can't I just take everything from the ledger? That would be really... Running out of elf root. I've got to do it one by one. 10 bushels of elf root. I'm going to assume that's just 10 elf root. Which I can probably spare. It's only getting me one favour. Damn it, people. Stop getting in my way. Someone took canine leather without my permission. If I find out who... find and deliver 10 pieces of canine leather. Actually, we've... Yeah, I did. You people are really chatty. Okay. This is costing me some stuff, but no, it's nothing I'm too worried about parting with. Iron. Yeah, I've got tons of iron. Great bear fur. I don't know if I have bear fur. Nope, I have no bear pelts. Okay, we need to go get some bear pelts. God damn it, I hate fighting bears. June, the god of craft. Okay. Yeah, again. You know the routine by now. There we go. Okay, so we need to go do some tasks for the Dalish so we can steal their young to come and help us do stuff, basically. We're going to convince them it's in their own best interests. So we need to find some bears. Let's take a look. Do we actually know where these bears might be? A golden halid is down there. Oh, and there's a shard nearby? Oh. I would like to find that shard, please. Where be the shard? Excuse me, coming through. Out the way. Inquisition on important business, here to save the world, and find strange magical rocks. Good. Okay, where am I meant to be finding these bears? Glyphs? I guess we could go down here for the Haller. There's still plenty of shards around. Glyphs, 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 rift. Oh, that... No, we can see something over there. Or over there. Okay, doing. That was me just having a mental moment. Let's go find a golden Haller. I think that sounds like a pleasant thing to do for my afternoon here. We'll deal with all the demons and the monsters and the darkspawn and red templars and all that another day. Right now, I want to go see a golden Haller. I want to see a magic deer man. That's nothing I care about down there. This is some nice terrain. I like mountainous terrain. It's pretty. Where I live, it's flat. There's nothing around here. It's all flat. I live in the flattest part of the country, and it demoralizes me every single day. Okay, we've got some wolves. And a tunnel. I guess I care more about the wolves for the moment. Maybe they're going to try and eat the golden Haller. I've got to kill these wolves to save the Haller. Which we shall achieve with the aid of some explosions and chain lightning and that kind of jazz. Oh, and we also killed the deer. I didn't mean to kill the deer. I'm really sorry. Vivian, why are you being attacked? Oh good, she's invisible. I forgot that. Oh, there's another one coming in. Let's deal with you promptly, shall we? Okay. I think we're in the clear. I accidentally killed the deer, which I feel kind of guilty about. I mean, I know I've been hunting them down before, but I killed it by accident. I killed it out of carelessness. That, you know, that's disappointing. I'm disappointed in myself there. Though there are a lot of Haller. I don't think the population is in any danger of dying out right now, so we can probably kill a fair few if I need to. But if I do that, I'm going to do it intentionally. I'm just going to turn my headphones down a bit. That was a little bit loud there. Okay. The golden Haller should be somewhere down here. Near to the elven burial chambers that we desecrated earlier. Holy crap, there are a lot of Haller here. We could go a bit mental on Haller and get lots of hide. Oh, Oh, is that it? Is that the Golden Haller? It doesn't look very golden. Actually, no, he's kind of glowing a bit. I've got to herd the Haller to the Dalish. Okay, how do I do that? Okay, so it's going to run away from me if I get too close. So I've got to approach it at an angle to try and push it towards the Dalish. Oh man, this is going to be awkward. Wow, that thing is skittish as hell. Stop running away, you fuck. I'm trying to help. Yeah, I see you. Okay, good, good. Now, stay. I need you to run up that path. Yep. Go on. No, no, up. No, turn. Turn, turn. Oh, God. Okay. This might... We were 5 seconds in, and this might be the most annoying quest we've ever done. Yeah, no, no. Yeah, head that way. That's the way. Go, go, go. And then I need you to go to the right. Vivian, why is Vivian teleporting in front of me constantly? No, don't, no, not that way. Hang on, where's the actual encampment? Up there. Okay, let's put a marker down so we don't know where I'm trying to get to. Okay, no, no, we've got to hug this rock because I need it to go that way. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. This is exciting and riveting gameplay here, folks, as we chase a deer. Just taking a short time out from our whole saving the world to chase a deer. No, you're going the wrong way. You... Oh, no. Fuck you. Fuck you. No. What? 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 No. What? Why did you run through me? You little shit. Okay, I'm actually... Okay, I'm already annoyed by this. This has already pissed me off. Okay, right. You're there. I need you to go back the way you just went. Why did it stop running away from me and run into me? And of course my party members scared it the wrong direction. Fantastic. Oh god, this is going to take ages. I mean, I could stop recording and do this on my own time and stop wasting yours. But I kind of feel like I need people to understand how annoying this is. I mean, just allow me to interact with it in some manner. And then I can... Are you stuck on rocks? Oh, you little... Okay, there we go. There we go. Nope, where are you going? Nope, don't go that way. Don't go that way. Yep, up there. Perfect. I need you guys here to talk me through this. I need to talk to you, at least, to get through this. Because otherwise, I will honestly just go mad. Okay, there we go. That's it. Head that way. Head towards the friendly elves. Yes! We're close enough. Thank fuck. Oh, God. Okay, that was just... exhausting and annoying and bad design. You know, why? Why would you do that to me?
Look. Already she makes herself known to the others. She knows she's meant to be here.
Yeah, sure.
I will never be able to express my gratitude.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm just annoyed at you now. I'm annoyed at you for giving me that quest that was shit. Okay. What else do we have to do? We do need to go look for that missing bloke, and I need to find some bears. And we do have a rift up here as well, so let's head in that direction and have a look through that little tunnel we found. And then maybe I might go on a murdering spree and kill all the goddamn Haller just for... Vivian, will you stop teleporting? It's rude. I don't know why she suddenly started doing that. Ever since she got the ability to go invisible, she's just stopped being bound by the laws of space and time. Now she's just jumping around nilly-willy. Willy-nilly? That's a very British expression, and I should know which way it goes.
You did not put yourself forward to lead the Inquisition while Divine Justinian was forming it. The Divine wanted the heroic figure all of Faith.
I think we've already had this discussion, but okay.
How do you fall short of that description, my dear? Did you not single-handedly save the capital of Orlais?
That was hardly single-handed, Vivian.
Yet still heroic. Many in the Empire remember you fondly.
A perception that would last until the moment they met me, I assure you.
Oh, hang on. Oh, goddammit, the Haller have just led the wolves to me. Brilliant! Oh, god, and I missed as well. Oh, Jesus. Well, actually, it doesn't seem to care that much. Even though I try to attack it. Wow, okay. You know what? We're just going to pretend that didn't happen. We're going to pretend that didn't happen and focus on the whole Vivian really wants Cassandra to become more powerful. Ooh, okay. Oh, hello. I thought I was already at the rift or something, but I'm not. What do we got? Ah, Freeman. Okay. Well, you're all standing in a really nice line. So, I'm just going to chain lightning you all. Have fun with that. I need Sarah to get up a bit so she can get some shots in. And Cassandra, go in and wreck face, please. Ah, no, I hit the wrong ability. No, don't do that. Why have I already triggered it? Why can I not stop myself? I'm paused. How has that already happened? Damn it. Oh, no, okay, it didn't actually happen. Fine. Oh, okay. He's not dead yet. Yeah, there we go. I kind of figured they'd be okay with that. Right, what do we actually have? I'm a bit concerned because there's a lot of hostiles behind me and a lot of hostiles in front of me, which I don't really appreciate. The Elven Glyphs, Duhame. We are searching the ruins. We heard Augustus boys are digging in the stones at Hallin something. I hate these elf names. Pascal. Okay. So we've got that to break down. I feel like there was something behind me as well. Nope. Just some veil fire, so that probably means there's a glyph around here somewhere. Let's energize that. Grab some of that, thank you. Now, where would I hide a glyph if I was a game designer? Well, okay, I'll take the obsidian, but that's not what I'm looking for. Bet it's down one of these side passages. Can anyone see any glowy bullshit? No, okay. I was wrong. I mean, they could have put it further away. Just to fuck with me. Are you anything? Kind of darkspawn mural. Ah, okay. I'm assuming there's a glyph around here. Oh, maybe it's behind the wall. Okay, maybe that's why I need to break the wall. Cassandra smash. Okay. Did I not already have access to that area? Okay, no, I didn't, because of this. Fair enough. I thought this was stairs leading down, but it's actually a balcony. Okay, let's check what's in this locked little box. Not bad. Take all that. Thank you. Still don't know where this glyph is, though. I mean, there might not be one, but I'm assuming, what with the whole veil fire, there would be a glyph around here somewhere, unless I missed it on the way in. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, right. I have no idea where that is. Looks like we've got a big rift fight ahead of us, so rather than trying to squeeze that into this episode, I'm going to take a break here. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you did enjoy this. Do feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. Tell me how much you hated that stupid Hala quest as much as I did. You know, I'll feel better about that. But yeah, hopefully I'll see you later for the next one. Bye.